everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and welcome to another October Halloween toy video. Today we are taking a look at season 2 of Monster High Minis, and I know these have been out a while.
Yes, Jenna found these for us at the dollar store, so we know that they have been out for a long time, but they are perfect for Halloween.
So now is a perfect time to take a look at season 2 Monster High Minis. I can't even remember if we've opened up season 2.
We have opened some, yes.
Okay, all right. There are over 70 to collect. We haven't been really into collecting these. We have a handful.
We like them.
Yeah, oh yeah, we love them. They're super cute. But we never really got like super into collecting them. Like we have like the Crossy Roads or the Minions or things like that.
Mm-hmm.
So let's take a look at some Monster High Minis just in time for the Halloween season. Okay, Ben, how about you go first?
Okay, I'll just take this one right from the bottom. They don't really tell you much about what's in there, you know, on this packaging. So let's just dive right in and see who we have. I like these lockers that they come in because you can store the little figure in there and they hook together. Okay, and we have, looks like a Draculaura, but as a mermaid.
And here's a checklist of all the different versions you can collect. Electrified ghouls, mermaid ghouls, sporty ghouls, teddy bear ghouls, fruit ghouls, candy ghouls, glow-in-the-dark ghouls, chalkboard ghouls, and geek shriek. Yeah, I think we may have had a couple of the chalkboard ones.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's also, did I say sporty already? I don't remember. There were so many of them.
So here is the mermaid Draculaura. She's very cute as a mermaid. She looks adorable. I like that.
Okay, let's see who we have in here. And like we said earlier, huge shout out to Jenna for keeping us in mind. Jenna loves going to the Dollar Tree. So check out What's Ryan Trying, their channel.
I think she might be changing the name though, so.
maybe she'll be looking for suggestions.
Maybe.
Yeah, she does Dollar Tree hauls all the time. Every time we go out with her, we end up at the dollar store. Okay, here we go. Oh, look at this one. This is another chalkboard ghoul. This is Cleo Denial, right?
Mm-hmm.
See, I still remember some things about Monster High.
It's a good thing because they don't actually tell you their name on the checklist. They just say what group they're in.
So it looks like all the detail was drawn on there in chalk.
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
Okay, who do we have next?
Okay, in this third one. Boop. Oh, we have a Laguna. I think we may have this one. Not 100% sure. And she's kind of pearlized and she's like all stitched together. What kind of group is she in? Is she in the, this is Fruit Ghouls. It was right next to my arm so I could see it. There she is. I don't understand. Maybe because she is, she like dressed up like a scarecrow? Oh no. She doesn't look like a fruit to me. Oh, maybe she's a pineapple. I think she's a pineapple. I get it. Well, no. Tell me if I'm right. Is she a pineapple?
Alright, so I'm gonna open up another one. I kind of wish I had like little hinge doors on them.
Yeah.
But I still like the little coffin lockers that all link together.
Yeah.
So let's see who we have out of this one. Oh, I got another fruit ghoul. This one has like grapes in her hair.
Oh.
Let's open it up. Okay, this one's pretty neat. She's like kind of pearlized, but you can see the purple hair for the grapes. Okay, Ben, I don't remember the name of this one.
I believe that is Spectra.
I guess I could see that. Next up.
Next up, boop, boop. Let's see.
Does Mattel really do anything with Monster High anymore?
I don't know. Do they? Let us know down in the comments. And we have, oh no, it's a double. It's the same exact one, the Spectra
grape one.
And
we'll leave that one off to the side.
Yep.
First double of the video, hopefully the last. By the way, Ben, I love the spooky music that you're playing in the background. Oh, this is a different one.
What have we got
here? I can't tell. Let me take the plastic off. So this is one of the nightmares.
Yeah.
But what category does this one come from? I cannot tell
what the theming is. Hang on.
Who can find it first? Ben versus John, who can find it on the checklist
original
first?
Original ghouls. Yep, she's an original ghoul, and it is a fantastic find.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
So, last one of the video, and Ben, you get to open it.
Oh, okay. Who's the last one that we got? Oh, we got Venus, and she has a skeleton outfit on. She is from the Glow in the Dark set.
Oh, we're gonna have to try that out.
So we have to see her glow in the dark. Okay, ready?
Okay.
And she's not glowing.
No, I see her.
Oh, there she is, there she is. I was expecting more to be glowing than just her outfit. Oh, that is so cool.
And there are the six we got today. The seventh was a double. I think my favorite is the fantastic find that I had from the original ghouls right there.
My favorite is the glow-in-the-dark Venus.
Oh, something just occurred to me.
Yeah.
Do these smell? Hang on. Oh, that's a bummer. I was hoping they'd smell like grape.
Oh, man. They totally should have.
Missed opportunity, Mattel.
Yes, man.
So these were pretty fun. Ben, are you slowly starting to get in the Halloween spirit?
Yes. I am way past in the Halloween spirit. I am ready for Halloween.
But you don't want to rush it either.
No.
We still have a few more, I want to say weeks. I guess it is weeks.
Yeah.
Whenever this video goes online.
We still have pretty much the month of October. I am super psyched. My favorite month of the year. I am just,
Keep checking back. We're going to be here every day. It may not necessarily be a Halloween toy.
Right.
But check back every day. But there will be lots of Halloween goodness. Like always, let us know your suggestions of like spooky themed toys you'd like to see us review. Or just in general. We want to hear from you guys. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.
Bye.